All right, last time we were here, we had a bunch of stuff set up back here, we had a bunch of stuff back here, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, we started working on this base here, building all this stuff up. Okay. There's so much this stuff. Let's go to production. What do we need for thruster components? Gold and platinum. Okay, so that's gonna be a problem. I have to figure out how to get more platinum. I'm gonna go over here and check out the logistic company here. See if there's any contracts we can pick up. Need to try to get some platinum. I don't know that I've ever like seen platinum out and about, so. Oh gosh, that was so close to crashing. We have contract. Contract. Here we go. No contract. Why is there no contract? Okay, can we buy platinum? I believe that's a no, but we can buy thruster components. But they're 20,000 a pop. Okay. Without contracts, it's gonna be really hard to gather that kind of money. Effects against hand drill effects change for suit energy. Higher levels, this upgrade uses less energy. Last player to regain suit energy while in direct sunlight. Higher levels of this upgrade. Never heard of this. Wow. 100 million credits. How much does it cost? That's insane. Oh, okay. I've never seen that thing before. It's kind of cool. Let me find platinum. I need to. I don't. I've ever seen platinum, so I kind of need to figure out how to get platinum in this game. I don't actually know how. Let me look up real quick. How to get platinum? Sorry, chat. Hold on. Okay, platinum ore is a very rare. Naturally occurring. It only exists on moons and asteroids, so it's quite difficult to find. The orbit is like gray, very similar texture to silver. That's going to be hard to get. We're going to have to go to. Have to go to space to get platinum, which I want the platinum to go to space. So, all right, let's do this. Jump off this nonsense. Oh, we have 31 thruster components, too. I'm gonna haul some stuff over here and sell it. Let's see if we can buy a ship that is able to go to space. So if we can just buy a ship that can go to space, then we can start mining the platinum and then build a better ship to go to space. Oh, this place doesn't sell ships anyway. What am I thinking? Alright, what sells for the most? Yield emitter? Gravity components? Medical components? Rockets, superconductors. I think we need the super. Let's just go get all the medical supplies that we have. Where's the door? Here it is. Any of that been taken down? Color must not be right. Gosh, I only carry 5 at a time, that sucks. This is why I need a ship to do this. How is the cargo container not connected to that? Whatever. Thank you. We broke the game, apparently. Was just not happy that we dropped that stuff on the ground. This is why we need a cargo hauler. Good, we're being attacked. Hopefully we have destroyed some ships over here and we can get their thruster component. Oh no, that's just that little base over there. Work on building another ship. Up here. I guess we could do it right inside of here. Yeah, let's do it in here. Alright, give me 4. And get to component. Atmospheric. Where's the little one? Cargo, we want medium. Medium cargo container. Conveyor junction. Where is that? That. Okay. Connector we'll need. And a cockpit. Okay. We'll use this one. Batteries. Could put a solar panel on top to help charge it. Give me a solar panel too. Okay. Start with number one. I want the little one. What the fuck? Why did it destroy it? Okay. Oh, darn you builders. Turn that off, maybe? Let's try that. That worked. Okay, perfect. This whole time I just needed interior plates, that's why I won't let me build it. store that right there. And then on the front of this. Oh no, get the back side of this thing. Now give me six. Then on the top, I want battery. See how crazy that makes it look. Connector would be an issue for sure there. All right, we already have some problems here. Let's try. Blocking this out a bit. So that we can have two up and two downs. Two up. Down. We have up, down, forward, back. Kind of want to see just how this thing would fly, just like it is. Just like that. Let's see how well it'll fly. Oh, I don't have any left, right. That's a problem. Forgot any left, right. Three. Give me a gyrometer. Give me a war detector. Save some of the weight off. Oh yeah, this thing's pretty nimble. Seems to fly pretty well. Oh, I'm about to run out of power. I don't know, it might maintain the power. Fully depleted in 12. Turn all those off. Now, what does the battery say? Fully recharged in 2 days. Okay.